seminar on retailing in India had five different sessions. Out of that, one was on HR practices, governance, and the ethics. In this particular session, there were issues related with the human behavior and how the HR skills can be developed among the employees as well as the management side. There were about 8 papers which were covered, and all the papers of very high quality, given a lot of insight in this area. I find this seminar one of the best way to identify the future research points on which the HR research can lead in retailing sector.